to do the free apprenticeship. You come out with your trade at the end of it all, and a lot of experience in the workplace at the end of the 4 years, and it gives you good tools and a good opportunity at the end of the apprenticeship to go on to a full-time job within the industry. You're paid to go to your course and learn your trade, and you come out with your trade certificate at the end of it all. At the end of my apprenticeship, hopefully I want to stay in the industry, hopefully pick up a full-time liney job at the end of it. That'd be really good. It'd be a great opportunity.